On March 18th, NOAA issued its 2021 Spring Outlook for drought, temperature, precipitation, and flood risk. Though recent precipitation improved conditions in the Central Plains, nearly half of the lower 48 states are in moderate to exceptional drought. Most of that area is expected to remain in drought through June, with expansion likely in the Central and Southern Plains and Florida. Drought elimination is favored in Hawaii, the Northwest, and to the East. Above-average temperatures are expected over most of the continental United States, northern Alaska, and Hawaii. The greatest probability of higher temperature extends from the Four Corners through Texas. Below-average temperatures are only favored in southern Alaska and in the state of Washington. Remember, for every point on these maps, there exists a possibility that there will be a below, near, or above-average outcome. The maps only show the most likely category, with higher probabilities indicating greater confidence. EEC stands for equal chances, locations where there is no tilt in the odds towards above, near, or below average temperature or precipitation. The precipitation outlook favors wetter than normal conditions in western Hawaii and Alaska, and in the northeastern quadrant of the continental U.S. Below average precipitation is expected in a region from the Pacific Northwest extending southeast to the western Gulf Coast. There's a greater than 50% chance of minor to moderate flooding across the coastal plain of the southeast and the lower Missouri River Basin, while minor and isolated moderate flooding is predicted for the Ohio and Middle Mississippi River Basins. Severe weather and flash flooding can emerge quickly, so stay tuned to NOAA to be weather ready and climate smart.